Alexisjoy from AlexisjoyVIPAccess, and today I'm with
Eric Unger.
Great. So, Eric, what made you decide to start making YouTube videos?
Well, at first, my first video I actually did because I was it was just like a slideshow of a whole bunch of like pictures and videos I was doing with my friends recently, and I posted it, and everyone loved it, so they wanted to see me make more videos, so I just kind of put out a few videos, and I liked it, so I kept going.
Great. So where do you get your inspiration for all these amazing videos?
You know, a lot of the time, me and my friends just, like, sit down and we write scripts and, you know, stuff that we would think is funny. And also, a lot of the times, I'll go on Twitter and I'll ask my fans, what do you want to see me do in a video? And then they'll give me an idea and I'll say, oh, that's cool, and, you know, I'll build off of it.
Fun. So, what is your favorite part about creating these videos?
My favorite part has to probably be when it's all done and it's actually uploaded and I'm watching it on YouTube, and it's just like you can just, you know, you can sigh and you can just like breathe out, you know, because it comes together so good, you know, it's all your hard work pays off.
Yeah, it definitely does. So besides acting and making YouTube videos, what other things do you enjoy doing in your free time?
A lot of people don't know, but I actually like DJ. Like, yeah, I like music, and I'm really into music, and I like mixing music, so I like DJing, and sometimes I DJ, like, friends' parties and stuff like that.
That's so cool. So, now you guys just got another VIPAccess secret that you may not have known about before. So, we had a few fan questions that a ton of your fans sent in through Twitter. Okay, we'll go with the first one. What does Eric look for in a girl?
I like a girl that definitely has a good heart and a good sense of humor. That's definitely something.
Nice. Okay, do you want to do the honors of reading the next tweet?
Sure. Alright. What videos do you like making the most on YouTube? I'll have to say I like making spoofs a lot because, you know, once I make a spoof, it'll probably be on a video or a movie that I like the most, and I'll kind of just take it and, you know, make it my version and, you know, add things to it, and I like it.
Like your Avengers.
Hunger Games.
Hunger Games.
Yeah.
Are awesome. So, if you could bring out one personal message to your fans that are watching right now, what message would that be?
I would have to say thank you guys so much for all the support. I mean, you guys don't know how much it means to me that you guys are so supportive, but I love you all, so thank you.
Well, thank you so much for talking with me, Eric. And can you just tell your Twitter and YouTube so all your fans could stay connected with you?
My Twitter is twitter.com/EricUnger, and my YouTube is youtube.com/officialEricUnger.
And what about your Instagram?
My Instagram is Instagram. It's just Eric Unger.
Okay, great. So thank you so much again
for talking with
me. And VIPs, make sure you stay tuned with all his amazing videos. You guys just got VIP access.